Zmaj by Pummel Knight. Alone with only the voice inside his head, the little dragon learns to survive in the great forest, battling with hunger and cold while trying to sate his curiosity of the world and the creatures inhabiting it. Although things will be difficult for someone who doesn't speak any language and knows how to interact with people he isn't hunting. If only he knew why they were all so afraid of him. He is, after all, just a small white dragon. What damage would he cause?